last few in. Green light on. Bunny travels here. Race three. Well tried. The red. Set. Racing. Bullabetti was near last out. Wispale from the outside got away quickly. Will come across and clear him as they go into the back. Going to second now on the outside. There was Bolden Babe. They were followed by Glacier Boy. Definitely yes. And Rachel Reason further back on the inside there. Bullabetti and well out of it now. Lucora last. Glacier Boy checked out of it, but on the corner and straightening in front. Wispale. Bolden Babe two behind it. And Wispale used the box to beat Bolden Babe. Third home. Bullabetti just in front of Rachel Reason. And definitely yes. A break in the field then to Blood Brothers along with Lucura Lass and Glacier Boy, the time of around 23 seconds even. Number eight, Wispale. Like most bales, they love a wide draw and has got the money, did its early racing in South Australia at 5.20 and 1.80 by Kinloch Bray out of Brian Bale, owned in Triumph by Alan Ivers. Second, the number five, Bolton Babe, Jamie Lodge, and one third, Bullabetti has finished it off okay, Stephen Kunjak, and number seven, fourth, which is Rachel Reason. 8.517, 11.27, the first split. 23.08 is the overall time, run home of 11.81, and the margins are 2.25 by 4.25, 2.25 by 4.25, 8.517 on the third.